Four more. Dig deep. Jump rope in the center. Now, keep it light on the feet. Abs are in tight. Keep going. March it out right and left. That was awesome. Hold it. And now release. Pick up your kettlebell. You're gonna need it for the next exercise. Step squats are next. We're gonna take it to the right, so hold the kettlebell in the left hand. Step out now. Sit back into the heels and let the kettlebell sit right between the knees. Now reach to that right toe and add a high pull. Elbow back, squeeze through the rear delt. Two more. Sit low and stand tall. Now keep the legs, but rack and hold the arm right to the chest. Do that again. Reach, rack and hold. Now let's add a forward lunge to this. Right leg lunges. Pull it back and do that again. Sit into that front heel and then squeeze the glutes to come back. Beginners, you're gonna follow Allison. Don't lunge quite so deep. It's down. We're adding on. I need two glute lifts with the back leg. Beginners, you keep that leg down. Both feet are on the floor until you're ready to add on.